Bye, Mom. I'm off to school.
Here, you should take your umbrella. It's raining cats and dogs outside.
Come on, Mom. It can't be that bad.
Meow.
On second thought, I'll take that umbrella.
For the class project, you'll be partnered with Steve.
Who's Steve? I never met him.
We've literally been in the same class for years.
Hi, Steve. Meeting someone for the first time can be awkward. Do you mind if I break the ice?
Go ahead.
Great.
What did you get on the test, Brianna?
An A, obviously.
Liar, liar, pants on fire.
Ah! Ah, my pants! My pants on fire! My pants on fire! How much for this granola bar?
They're not cheap. It'll cost you an arm and a leg.
Are you serious right now? That's so expensive.
Don't blame me. Blame inflation.
It's just an arm, okay?
All right. I guess that's fine. Oh, no. It's a serial killer.
Guys, relax. It's just cereal.
Oh, where can my baby be? The Lord took her away from me. She's gone to heaven, so I thought to be good.
Stop singing. You'll lose your memory. How much memory did you lose? Who am I? Do you remember me?
You're my mommy.
Every time you sing, you lose memory. The more you sing, the more memory you lose. If you lose too much memory, the memory police will take you away. Forever. Who wants chocolate ice cream?
Ah! An intruder!
Oh, honey, stop. That's your dad.
What's a dad?
Come on, sissy, let's go to school.
If we ever broke up, I'd never be sad.
No, stop singing. If you keep singing, you'll lose all your memory.
But the song's so catchy.
Who am I? Do you still remember me?
What's going on here?
Little sissy was singing.
Do you remember anything? Do you know who I am?
Of course, you're mommy, but I don't know who that girl in front of me is.
She lost all our memories together. Sissy, come on, you can't forget me. All our memories together.
At least she still remembers me. As long as she still has some memory left, the memory police won't take her away.
Thinking about everything that we...
Bye, sweetie.
Mommy, where are you going?
People found out that I'm the creator of Finish the TikTok saying...
Huh?
That game above your head? I created it, and lots of people aren't happy with me because of it.
Where's my dad? Blank, blank, blank.
Answer carefully, because if you guess a TikTok saying wrong, you die.
Mommy, wait! Mommy! Mommy! Where's my dad? I'm all alone.
Look, everyone, it's the daughter of the game creator. How about you go tell your mom to end this game?
I can't, Tommy. My mom left when I was 6.
She was a blank?
Tommy, did you just get a TikTok saying?
I did. Give me a hint. She was a...
It has wings and it can fly. She was a...
That's too easy. She was a bird.
No, Tommy! She was a fairy.
Hey, you.
Seriously, Derek?
I lost my dad this morning because of your mom's game.
I'm sorry. But that woman, I don't even consider her my mom. She was never there.
If Brianna gets a TikTok saying, no one give her a hint. She doesn't deserve it.
Never back down, never what? Blank, blank, blank.
Did you just get a TikTok saying, Brianna? Don't give her a hint, Eugenia. She deserves to lose the game her mommy created.
Never back down, never what?
Give up, Brianna. You're never going to guess it right.
Never back down, never what? Never give up. I got it.
Dang it. I gave you a hint by mistake. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
Eugenia, baby girl, you got a TikTok saying?
I did. When did it end? Blank, blank, blank.
I don't think I know it.
That's okay. I know this song. Eugenia, I don't think it's the original song.
When did it end? All the enjoyment.
Eugenia, my love.
All the enjoyment. I'm sad again. Don't tell.
Stop it. How could you sing at a time like this?
Look what your mom's game has done. I lost my dad and my girlfriend.
I don't have time for you, Derek. I'm late for class.
Being late to class is the least of your worries.
Derek?
That's what happens when you don't play nice, Derek.
Mom!
How much energy did you get today?
I got 100%. I feel amazing.
That's great, but be careful because...
Can't talk right now. Gotta run to school.
Hey, Brianna.
Woo!
My energy's so low today. I only got 30%.
Can't relate. I have so much energy today.
You should try and save your energy. You don't want to use it all at once.
Not gonna happen. My energy hasn't gone down even 1%.
Here's your test.
My test is done.
You're finished already?
Yes. Do you have any more?
You only get one.
That's okay. I'll just dance.
Class, today we'll be running laps.
Yes!
Hey, Eugene.
What are you doing?
Catch.
Ow!
You were supposed to catch. Hey, Sophie. Do you want to have a dance battle with me?
I can't. I don't have enough energy. Is your energy getting low? You seem out of breath.
No way. My energy's been at 100% all day.
Mom, Brianna, stand up. What happened to her?
I think her energy is only at 1% right now. If her energy goes below zero, she'll die.
Hurry, someone send her energy.
How much energy did you get?
A lot.
How much is a lot?
I'll tell you later. Gotta run.
What's your energy at?
A lot.
Tell me.
A million energy? Why?
Brianna, relax.
Okay, I'm relaxed.
You only get a million energy when your soulmate sends you energy.
So why does that mean energy is my soulmate?
Shh. Be quiet. If people find out how much energy you have, they'll keep asking you for energy.
I'm quiet. So what do I do? How can I find my soulmate?
You need to find out who sent you the energy. Then you need to send them energy back to confirm it's your soulmate.
Okay, got it. Hey, Eugene, did you send me energy earlier?
I would never. I don't like you.
It's not Eugene. Jake.
What?
Did you send me energy earlier?
Possibly.
Okay, I'm going to send you energy, and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate, okay? Well?
My energy, it's not at a million. I was just messing with you.
Jake!
Did you find him yet?
Who
sent you the energy? Because whoever did is your soulmate?
Oh, no, I didn't find him yet. Sophie, did you by chance send me any energy?
How could I? I barely have any left.
All right, so it's on you.
Stop it, that noise broke my glasses.
Did you send me energy earlier?
I wasn't even here earlier. I slept in late this morning.
Okay, so it's definitely not you. Sophie!
What's it now? I don't have the energy for this.
I don't know who else to ask. Timmy's not my soulmate. Jake's not my soulmate. Eugene's not my soulmate.
What about Kevin? He's had a crush on you forever.
That's a great idea. Kevin!
Ah, you're scary!
Relax, Kevin. I just have to ask you a simple question. During gym class, did you or did you not send me energy?
I did. I saw your energy was low and I wanted to make sure you'd be safe.
Okay, Kevin, I'm going to send you energy and if your energy goes up to a million, that means you're my soulmate. It's
out
a million.
Help, I'm almost out of energy.
Sophie, there you are. Guess what? Kevin is my soulmate.
The poisonous gas is being released. Hurry, hold your breath. All right, everyone, here's your gas masks. It will stop you from breathing in the poisonous gas being released.
Excuse me, I didn't get one.
There's not enough gas masks for everyone. The families with the highest incomes are given it first.
But that's not fair. The rest of us are going to die. We can't keep holding our breath forever.
You'll have to try.
Oh no.
It's not fair. They get masks and we don't. It's like they're trying to get rid of us.
I know. And the times we're getting to hold our breath are getting longer and longer.
Come on, pick up the pace. Keep running!
I can't! I'm out of breath! What? How am I still alive?
Oh no, all the people who didn't have gas masks are dead! Not everyone. Brianna's still alive.
That's impossible. How can she hold her breath for 10 minutes and still be alive?
OMG, you're alive!
No way. How did you survive? You didn't have a gas mask.
I don't know. I couldn't hold my breath any longer, so I just breathed in the gas.
So did I. I'm not gonna fight it anymore.
We breathed in the gas. How are we surviving?
I think the people that died didn't die from the gas. They died from holding their breath.
Look at your hand. Look at your hand.
Oh no. I must have had some kind of reaction to the poisonous gas. Your face. It's turning green.
I don't feel so good.
It's not supposed to be time yet. Hold your breath as long as you can. It's impossible to hold our breath that long.
I know.
Look at you. You're getting worse.
Me? What about you? Look at your arm.
I got the oxygen can 3000. It's way better than those silly gas masks.
Hey, rich boy. Give me that oxygen tank. Here, I got you this oxygen tank. You need to use it right away. You're not breathing well at all.
It's too late.
1 million dollars or you can see people's locations? Come on, $1 million. Why even ask me then?
What choice did you make?
I can see people's locations.
Can you check where your father is?
Why? He already told us he was going to the grocery store to get milk.
Please just check.
Where's Dad? Yep, he's at the grocery store.
Can you check where my boyfriend is? He hasn't replied to me all day.
Where's Kelly's boyfriend? He's at a party.
In the middle of the day? Honey, can you come help me downstairs real quick?
Sure, Mom. Just let me put my bag away. Hello?
Hey, honey. I'm just driving home now. Work was really late today. I was thinking takeout for dinner.
But, Mom, you're downstairs.
No, I'm still driving home.
Where's Mom?
How's my favorite sister?
I'm your only sister. What do you want?
I need a favor. I just need to use one of your wishes for...
No. Whatever it is, no. You shouldn't have wasted all your wishes.
If you don't give me one of your wishes, I'm going to tell everyone that you got extra wishes.
You wouldn't.
Watch me. Hey, Brie, I heard you got lots of wishes. Could I just use one?
No, and how do you know that? Oh, no. I can't believe it. You told everyone that I have more wishes than everyone else. How dare you?
Oops. Hey, Brianna, so about your wishes?
No.
Hey, Brie, that sweater is so cute. Could I just get your help
with... No, can everyone just stop bothering me? It's my wishes.
You're selfish. I know, right? She's a spoiled brat.
Okay, fine. I wish everyone in the world gets more wishes. What the...
Yo, I had one wish left and it's gone.
My wishes!
I got you a lollipop!
Whoa, it's huge!
And I have one more birthday present for you. A safety watch.
A watch? But I'm 6.
It's for your protection. Daddy has a very dangerous job.
So how do I use this safety watch?
When the time is right, you'll know. That's a silly looking watch.
I know. My dad gave it to me on my birthday when I was 6. He said I have to wear it because it's for my protection.
How is a watch supposed to protect you?
Nothing.
You scared me. I've located the girl. Over. You're gonna have to come with me, miss.
No, I'm good.
Let's go. You're not getting a choice.
No, help! Help! Stranger danger! Stranger danger!
Is everything okay, miss? Did everyone get their compass?
What? No, I didn't get my compass.
Here you go.
Why do I have a compass?
It's to help you find your soulmate. Whichever direction it's pointing in is the direction your soulmate's in. If it starts dinging, they're close. If it dings rapidly, you found them.
What if your soulmate's in a different country?
Then I suppose you'll have to walk very far.
This is never gonna work.
It says my soulmate's west. Let's go. Where's your compass? Are you not trying to track your soulmate?
What's the point? I highly doubt my soulmate is anywhere close.
It was your compass!
Where is he? It's pointing east. Let's go. It's pointing north. It just took me in a circle. What in the world? I quit. This thing is broken or something.
That was 2 dings. That means you're getting closer.
Here, miss, you dropped this.
Oh, no. I don't have a hat.
Really? Well, you should keep it. It suits you.
Okay. She's kind of right. It does kind of suit me.
Hey, girl, that hat looks so cute on you.
No way. Bestie, you hooked up with my brother?
Uh-oh. How did you find out?
Whoa. I guess this hat tells me people's secrets. Hey, Derek.
Sup?
You're afraid of the dark?
What? No, I'm not.
Then come here. Let me cover your eyes.
No, don't. I'm scared of the dark.
Hi, Brie. Have you seen Katie anywhere?
No, I haven't. Why?
She's been missing for 2 days now. Everyone's been searching for her, but no one knows where she is.
I'm starving.
Here, take our last $2 to the market and get us some food.
I don't have the strength to walk to the market, and besides, $2 isn't enough to buy us a meal.
Well, you need to try. Now go.
I have $2. Can I?
Get lost, beggar.
Hi, I...
No.
Mother's going to be so upset with me.
I'll give you 2 magic beans for 2 of those coins.
2 little beans? But they're so small, that's not enough to feed us.
They're magic beans.
Deal.
I'm starving. What did you bring?
I brought magic beans.
Let me see. Those beans aren't big enough to feed an ant.
What just happened?
Ah! Why do you look like that?
Look, I'm so sorry, babe. I'm just really tired. I should go.
That's okay. You should really hit the sack.
Yeah. I'm so nervous. My dance recital is tomorrow.
That's so exciting. Break a leg.
How could you say that? Did you hear? They're getting rid of Taco Tuesday.
No way. They're getting rid of Taco Tuesday? That's the last straw.
Great. And now we're out of straws. Mmm. These tacos are so good.
You are what you eat.
Great. And now I'm a taco.
How many breaths did you get today?
Only 40,000. I won't have enough to buy anything today.
That's too bad. Save your breaths as much as possible. I got 1 million breaths today. I'm rich.
No way. What are you going to buy?
I was thinking maybe a Gucci bag.
Wow.
What about you? How many do you have?
I only have 39,000 breaths today. I can't waste them.
Hey you, come here. Do you want more breaths?
Yeah, I would.
Then buy this. It's unlimited breaths. Brianna, stay away from Sketchy Steve. He's always trying to sell his weird inventions. Come on. You're back.
I'd like to buy the breath tank.
It'll be 37,000 breaths.
I only have 38,000.
All right, if you don't want unlimited breaths, then...
Okay, I'll buy it. Switch bodies with best friend or boyfriend. I wonder what living in my boyfriend's body would be like.
Yo, I already switched bodies? I wonder how long I'm gonna be in this body for. Yo, that means I have a pit!
I wonder if Jake came to school today in my body.
Hi, Jakey.
Hi, Stephanie.
Come here.
Whoa! Why did you just do that? You're Brianna's best friend.
Why are you acting surprised? We do it all the time when she's not around.
We do?
Yes.
You're a bad friend. We're not best friends anymore.
What?
Yo, bro. Fist bump? Yeah. How's Christine?
Christine?
Your new lady?
How many ladies do I have?
Dude, I can't even keep track at this point.
He's cheating on me?
Hey, Jake, Brianna's looking everywhere for you.
Uh-oh.
Where is he? I mean, she!
Everyone can hear your thoughts, or you can hear everyone's thoughts. I can hear everyone's thoughts. People cannot know what I'm thinking.
Hey, baby. Her mom is so much hotter than her.
You think my mom is hotter than me?
What? No, why would you say that? Her mother is the love of my life. I'd marry her mother if I was given the chance.
Jason, we are over.
Here's your test back, Brianna. You failed again.
What? I failed again?
I'm failing her on purpose.
You've been failing me on purpose!
Brianna, no throwing paper. Go to detention.
I heard you broke up with your boyfriend. That's so sad. It's not sad.
Yeah, it is.
Let's go out on a date tonight. It will cheer you up. This is how I learn all my victims. She's next.
I love you, Mommy.
No, you can't kiss me.
Mommy!
I'm sorry, sweetie, but you're not allowed to kiss anyone, ever.
It was just on the cheek.
No, it's not that. You were born with a curse, that if you kiss anyone, they'll die.
What?
Uh-oh, it's kissing killer Kate. Watch out.
Do you guys need to say that every day? It's not my fault I was born with a curse.
Relax. Don't kiss us.
Class, we have a new student today. Everyone meet Jonathan.
So, Jonathan, where'd you move from?
Bro, don't get too close to her. If she kisses you, you'll die. Yeah, dude, we call her Kissing Killer Kate.
Really? Thanks for the heads up. I'll make sure to stay away from her.
Kissing Killer Kate.
Hey, cutie, you want a kiss?
No!
Ew, why did I just feel a kiss on my cheek? I feel something on my cheek.
Honey, that means your soulmate must have had his first kiss. Every time your soulmate kisses someone new, you will receive a lip mark on your face.
No fair. Why is my soulmate kissing other girls?
You're so lucky. Your soulmate's only kissed one girl. Mine's kissed so many.
Maybe he's kissing those girls looking for you. At the end of the day, it doesn't matter. You're the one he's gonna be with.
You're right.
I think Jason and I are going to have our first kiss today. I'll finally know if he's really my soulmate. Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great.
Bye, Bree. I'm heading home now.
See you tomorrow.
Bye, babe.
Bye. I haven't received a kiss mark yet. Brianna, did you see that? We just had our first kiss.
Wow, that is so great. I gotta go.
Good morning, Steph. You haven't received the lit mark yet. I guess Jason's not your soulmate?
Even if Jason's not my soulmate, I'm still going to be with him. Maybe I just haven't received my lip mark yet.
Maybe.
Uh-oh, you received another lip mark. Looks like your soulmate kissed another girl.
Yeah, I guess he has. Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing?
Jason, may I kiss you?
What? No, why?
Because I think you might be my soulmate. When you kissed Steph, I received a lip mark right after.
Okay, just don't tell Stephanie. What are you doing? Why were you trying to kiss my boyfriend?
It's not what it looks like, Steph. He might be my soulmate.
We've been best friends for 10 years, and you'd really just go behind my back like that? Go ahead, kiss him. I wish the best for you two.
Steph.
So, should we still kiss?
Yes. Steph already hates me, and I need to know the truth. Nothing. You're not my soulmate.
Chad, you are so funny.
Steph, I...
Brianna, save it. I'm not mad at you anymore. I'm with Chad now. Stop.
It's Steph.
Rock, paper, scissors?
Shoot.
Oh, man.
Ha. Rock, beat, scissors.
Round two?
Rock, paper, scissors.
Rock wins.
Ah.
Rock, paper...
No.
What?
I'm not playing the third round.
Come on, one of us will win $1 million.
Yeah, but one of us will die.
That's a risk I'm willing to take.
I'm not.
Hello?
The results came in. I have cancer.
What?
Treatment's going to be very expensive, and I'm too sick to work. We're going to lose our house soon. I don't know how we'll live.
Mom, don't worry about a thing. I'll get us all the money we need. Derek, let's play rock, paper, scissors. If we tie the first two rounds, I'll play the third round with you.
Rock, paper, scissors.
I win.
Rock, paper, scissors.
Paper beats rock.
Last round.
Rock, paper, scissors.
We both chose paper.
We'll have to play again.
How about we split the money?
No way. I'm not splitting the money. I want the million all for myself.
Derek, I don't want to die, and I don't want to see you die.
I'm not splitting.
Rock, paper, scissors.
There's no way.
Scissors beats paper.
You cheated! You're a cheater!
I didn't cheat!
Come with me, Derek. We're taking you to be executed.
Oh, she didn't win fairly. She cheated!
Did you hear? She killed Derek for $1 million.
I didn't kill Derek. We played a game we both agreed to, and I won.
There she is. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Ma'am, is everything okay?
I'm Derek's mother. I want to avenge my son. We're playing rock, paper, scissors till the third round.
Okay, I'll play with you.
Rock, paper. Wait, stop the game.
I can't wear these anymore.
You have to smile, or I'm going to put the clothing pins back on, okay?
Okay.
Honey, you know I'm doing this because I love you, right? If you get caught not smiling, you'll be executed.
Yeah. Me and Sissy walking.
Ah! You made me fall.
Sorry, Sissy.
I think I broke my leg.
Sissy, you're not smiling.
We have a code red.
Hurry. Smile.
You look so beautiful when you smile, babe.
Well, that's good, because that's all we're allowed to do, so...
My mother was just executed.
Baby, you're not smiling. Smile.
I can't believe she's gone.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red.
Baby, they're watching. Hurry up, smile. Baby, smile.
We've got a code red. Okay, I'm smiling!
Your smile's looking a little low today.
Yeah, it is.
We're going to have to use the clothing pins again. You need a much wider smile than that. Hey, Brie.
Hey, Bestie, your smile's looking a little low. Here, try these clothing pins. It's a trick my mom taught me. You put it right here.
What's even the point anymore?
Bestie, you need to smile. I can't lose you, too.
We've got a code red.
I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. I'm smiling.
We'll let you off with a warning.
A warning? They never got a warning. My boyfriend, my best friend, my 5-year-old sister.
Your mother would be very upset you're acting this way.
My mother?
Yeah, the creator of the smiling law. She told us to show no mercy to her children, but I figured she'd be upset if both her daughters were gone.
Mother.
Where's your smile?
You're the creator of the smiling law.
Is that a problem, honey?
Think of all the people that died because of you. Little sister, she was only 5 years old.
And she didn't obey the law, and neither did you. Where are the police?
You're a monster.
Looks like I'm going to have to get rid of you myself. Come on, honey. You've already lost everyone. You really want to lose your mother, too?
You're the only one I wanted to lose.
Hello, Brianna.
Hi.
The name is... I'm your new neighbor. Where are you off to?
School.
Are you going alone?
No, I'm not alone. I'm meeting my friend. She's just over there. Mom, the new neighbor is kind of weird. He gives me bad vibes.
Do you know his name? We can look him up on public data check.
By typing in his name, we'll be able to get a detailed background report. This will show us if he's safe to be around or not. It'll show if he has a criminal record, address history, location, and names.
Mom, guess what I found out? He's changed his name like 10 times. He's moved places 15 times in the past year and has multiple felonies. He's not safe to be around.
GTG, I gotta yeet to HS.
TTYL, hit the books.
What's up, bro? Homework was mad tough. Homework? I didn't finish it.
Bro, you're gonna croak. You gotta spit slang.
I didn't hit the books.
Probably not.
Bro croak. My best bro died.
Spit slang.
I don't want to anymore. YOLO.
Yo, Bree, you fine AF. You wanna kick it?
W Riz.
Maybe.
You gotta spit slang.
Brianna, did you take my blush?
Wait, before you speak, I want you to know how important it is for you to never lie. Because when you lie, you'll forget all memory of the person you lied to.
Okay, I took it.
I'll be back, sweetie. I'm just going to get some milk.
Okay, daddy.
But, little girl, what are you doing in my house? Go back to your own house.
You don't remember me? Daddy lied. Okay, I'll go back to my own house.
All right, Mom, I'm heading to school.
Listen, just hurry up and send the child support. I need it.
Who are you talking to?
Your father.
Father? But I don't have a dad. I've never had a dad. Fine, don't tell me.